Superstar. How you doing? I have an unbelievable discovery. And yeah, you're going, where's this cook at the castle? We haven't seen you for a while. Oh, I've been around because we're available on NCTV 45 anytime on your time. Now, you know, the amazing discovery that I had to do with my good friend, Kevin Gearlock, who introduced me to a guy. Now, I'm gonna get there. First of all, I decided we needed to have some chicken cacciatore. Hey, a little Italian, something that you're gonna love. So I scampered off to Joseph's. Why? Because I was gonna get, yeah, you got it, Joseph's sausage and all the stuff I do to make my sauce. And we already know that's real good. Now, I had to get chicken. And you know, sometimes you gotta just relax. So I went to my good friends at BSB's. This is gonna be good. So I made my own sauce. I got the chicken from BSB's. I had onions and peppers and everything for my chicken cacciatore. And what did I do? My good friend, Kevin, told me about this and I found it out on Facebook. Yeah, that's Lava Joe's. Now, let me tell you, I got all the flavors. It comes in sweet, magma, molten, and signature. So now that you know that, okay, what do you think I did with this? This is really, really good. I made my sauce the way I normally make it, because you know, sometimes you get people like my wife, my daughter, oh, I don't want anything too hot, oh. And my son, he eats anything. Now, I made my sauce and I cut up some onions and some hot peppers. And of course I had taken some out and put it off to the side. And then I got Lava Joe's. Yeah, I used their hot. I put a little mild in, but I used their hot. And you know, before I was thinking, boy, how is this gonna be? Well, it was spectacular. I don't wanna hold back. Matter of fact, I called my good friend Joe and told him, hey, that was spectacular. And I made chicken cacciatore. It was absolutely perfect. Did Louie get it? Nope, didn't give him any. Did Pat get it? Nope, didn't get him any. Neither did Claude. You know why? Because it all went back to college with my son. But I was fortunate enough to get a little taste. And you're going to want to see what I did. Let me tell you, it's spectacular. Marianne, you would have had a good shot, but Ange took it all. So let's get to another exciting, thrilling edition of Cooking a Castle. Coming right to you on NCTV 45.
450, Newcastle's community television station. This program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine.
Now we're going to put our sauce together for our Diavolo, Chicken Cacciatore Diavolo. We have some Joseph sausage and also our tomato puree and paste and our meatballs that we had frozen for a while. We're going to, not a long while, and then we'll add any vegetables or anything you want a little bit later, and that Lava Joe's. Now, as you can see, we started our sauce with the same premise that we've had in all our other shows featuring a tomato red sauce. So now our meatballs, our sausage in there, we're gonna let this simmer, and then we'll do those very special things. Keep in mind that I'm using it for two different purposes, our Diavolo chicken cacciatore with Lava Joe's and another show I'm going to be telling you about. Now, there's our sauce. As you can see, it's pretty steamy and hot. We're going to separate it and for the two different shows that I'm telling you about. And we will start on our Diavolo chicken cacciatore.
Peppers, mouth-watering fruit, fine dressings, apples, meats. This place looks so familiar. Everyone in Newcastle has to know about it. Yes, it reminds you of when you were growing up, right in downtown Newcastle. Look at those fine lunch meats and ethnic foods. Yes, it's Joseph's.
BSB, Big Shot Bob's are the wings for me. 50 flavors, make it right you see. BSB has sandwiches you have to try. Stop in and you'll know why. Every day of the week you see. Call or stop in to BSB. Big Shot Bob's will be your favorite place, just like me.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
Chicken cacciatore without some vegetables, some onions, peppers. Since ours is Diavolo, we're going to put this in our sauce. Now, keep in mind, we'll get it cooked first, separate, because we've done a couple different things with our Diavolo and our sauce, because we're going to use it for another thing aside from our show. Now, we've cut up some peppers, and on the bottom, you can see the onions. We're going to put this in our sauce to prepare for our Diavolo chicken cacciatore. Now, special thanks goes out during this program to BSB's Big Shot Bob's and Lava Joe's. Now, what we're going to do is, in the middle of the program, I'm going to show you a cute little trick. We have our chicken wings fried, and I'm going to put some Lava Joe's right on top. Now, I'm going to put more than that, and I'll shake it, and then you'll have
Lava Joe wings. This is just another idea of what you can do with that great sauce. And BSB's wings. In the middle of our show with Diavolo Chicken Cacciatore using Lava Joe's from Joseph's, they have it right there. There are our Lava Joe wings. Something you could do while you're at home. Now back to our chicken cacciatore.
It was a peaceful day, don't you know? And then the volcano started to go. Out it came, delicious, you see. It was Lava Joe's with three awesome flavors you can employ. Signature mild, molten medium, and hot magma on anything you enjoy. Try some today and you will say Lava Joe's is A-OK. One great dining experience.
Notice how we added our vegetables, our onions and peppers, to our chicken. And now we're going to introduce our sauce that we made, just a regular kind of macaroni sauce. I know you folks in Jersey call it gravy. Whatever you want to call it. And then we're going to add some delicious Lava Joe's. Now, we've mixed our sauce with our Lava Joe's sauce, and we'll shake this up and get it to warm up in the oven. Now, you don't have to scald it. I said warm up. So just so you know. And there you go. We mixed it with our sauce. Our vegetables are in there. Added a little bit of cheese and garlic. And we're gonna stick this in the oven to warm up and serve it with some angel hair. You know, sometimes the sloppier your meal, the better. That's why we use the chicken wings, aside from the fact that my mom always used to do it. And this is going to be scrumptious. Wait till we plate it up. And there you go, our chicken cacciatore. And we used those wings from BSB and everything local. Lava Joe's sauce. And look at the vegetables right there. And all that delicious angel hair. Now, I had to take a before picture and an after picture because a lot of people like that grated cheese on top. And I thought you might. So there you go. Our chicken cacciatore. We'll show you pictures of our regular macaroni and meatballs too. And as promised, there are macaroni and meatballs. As I said, now that's turning one pot into two different meals and just allowing you to be creative and save time.
Special thanks to Little Johnny's 2 downtown, who provided funding for this program.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
Now, oh, was that delicious? Now, you know, here at NCTV 45, we're in 70 countries and 50 states. People watch us everywhere. So here's what you want to do. First of all, to the people in Newcastle, it's easy. Just go to Joseph's, pick up some Lava Joes. It's at one of your most favorite stores. And that's Joseph's. I think they also have it at a meat market on the west side. Number two, what if you're out of town? Lava Joe's has a Facebook page. Go to his Facebook page and you'll be able to check out his varieties, his pictures. And yeah, you know what? I'm going to put this up and send it to the folks at Lava Joe's. Literally, it was one of the best sauces I'd ever tasted. And I don't know if you want to call it hot sauce, lava sauce, whatever you want to call it. It was truly spectacular. And you know, when you do this at home, they're going to go, whoa, she must have got fancy. But you and I both know. You watched Cooking a Castle, available anytime on your time, right here on NCTV 45. So, until next time, grab some great groceries at Joseph's, head over, and I already told you, you deserve lunch. Go to BSB's and get some great food. And make sure you have Lava Joe's to put on whatever you're going to eat. I'm telling you, it's the best. Now, I'm Angelo Parada for Cooking a Castle. And it's like I said, they're going to love it. Until next time, bon appetit.